Sir Early ENC YouTube. I'm ready to share with you all a recent interview. I'm going to share bits of it. Well, Kanye West was recently on the podcast Drink Champs, that's hosted by Noriega and DJ EFN. So on this interview, he spoke on a whole lot of people, fashion, politics, everything. And he was very, very real and blunt about everything, about Kim Kardashian, about everything, about Drake, everything. So listen to what he has to say about Common and Talib.
About Common, is he like work for the Democrats to be saying all kind of like whatever they tell him to do? This is a light skinned nigga to be doing. John Legend had a quick time to slide.
This is different.
This one, I think is gonna be a little hard.
No, but also Kweli be getting up and like come back home. Home where, nigga? You know what I'm saying? When I got a different opinion of Trump hat, it's like, nigga, Kweli, you single-handedly kept baseball caps in business. You the last nigga with this type of hat on trying to tell me where to come home to. You know what I'm saying? And just turn up. And then when he was on here, he didn't tell you the story about when me and 88 Keys picked him up from his house, drove to Marina Del Rey, and had breakfast together and vibed out. He didn't tell you that I feel that the Black Star album is the hardest album since Dark Fantasy. This is the best album since Dark Fantasy. He up here talking about, you know, it's an agenda, it's all control, man. It's like, you know, crabs in a barrel. Jay-Z got this, my favorite line, he said, but why would crabs shouldn't be in a barrel? So how you gonna tell me how crabs will act if they're in a barrel? Of course they put it in a barrel. What you talking about? But yeah, man, it's like, that's my issue, man. That man, and all these, like, backhand, oh, yeah, you know, he's a billionaire, but fuck him being a billionaire. They need to be more billionaires. He in thin air, but he not like Dave Chappelle. He not like down with the people. He not that. Man, you can't tell me what I'm going through in my life and whether I'm with the people and adjustment of how I should be like you. If I be like you, Kweli, I'll be where you at. Now, if you take the average 99% of people, say, do you want to be Kweli or do you want to be Ye? More people going to want to be Ye, Kweli.
Y'all heard it?